everyone, and welcome back to my channel. So today I am bringing you The Sims 4 Growing Together Let's Play. And this is my family. They are the Edwards family. We have Blaine, Amy. I'm still learning their names. I made these Sims a while ago for this Let's Play, but now I've like got them dressed and we're here. This is Melanie and that's Shay. So right now we only have two children. I wanted to start off with children. Usually like when I do Let's Plays, I start off with like one Sim, but considering this is like a family gameplay pack, I wanted to start off with a family so we can actually explore a lot of the game. And actually while I'm here, let me double check to make sure that my game is on long lifespan. So I am going to be playing this on long lifespan, man. Lifespan, because I want to actually like fully explore this pack without having to worry about Sims aging up when I'm not ready for them to, or and things like that. So I want to actually be in control of when I age my Sims up, when I feel like they're ready to age up, and just control aspects of that. I also don't want people in the world to age up and then die before I'm like develop nice relationships with them and get, you know, basically experience the parts of life in this game pack. I mean, this expansion pack that they added, because they added a lot. I saw things about like we have like compatibility, and then like I think they're called relationship status. Not relationship status. What are they called? They're like, I think I have one with, what is it? Like this thing. Family dynamics. Oh my god. Okay. Family dynamics with the siblings. I just kind of like spoiled things that I was going to get into, but that's okay. So these are my Sims, and then these are obviously, Blaine's parents, Alice and Arnold. So, as you could see when I opened it, Arnold and his father have a very difficult relationship. He has a very difficult relationship with his father. When Arnold was a teenager, he kind of was really rebellious. What is this? He dislikes high energy Sims. I didn't know you could actually dislike Sims characteristics now. That's insane. That's so funny. I'm still learning this pack. I haven't even explored it a little bit, so we're gonna be doing this together. It'll be like a shared experience, unless you guys know more than me, then it'll be you watching me experience it. But yeah, he has a very difficult relationship with his father, because when he was a teenager, he was a little rebellious, and his father was very strict, wanting him to stay in line, wanting him to do something good with his life. And Blaine had other ideas. He wanted to be a chef. He wanted to open his own restaurant at one point, and he just, didn't want to follow in his father's footsteps of being, you know, working a 9-to-5 at a company that he doesn't really get too much into. His dad just wanted him to get an easygoing degree, that was very secure, knowing that, you know, he was going to end up having a family one day, because he was also very committed to his girlfriend at the time, Amy. So Amy is obviously Edward's high school sweetheart. They've been together since they were 15 years old. They did everything together, and even before they were dating, when they were children, they were best friends. So it was kind of like one of those things where you grow up with your best friend and they fell into lovers, and now they're married with their two children. Amy here wants to have a big happy family. That's her biggest dream. Her entire like goals as a kid was just to be a mother. At one point she wanted to be a stay-at-home mom, but she understands that that's a little difficult considering that their savings are pretty low. They just bought a new house and they just had a new baby. Their baby is only maybe like 6 months old, maybe even younger, and she doesn't know how to do a lot. And she understands that her husband, he just got his first job at a restaurant, and it's not even his own restaurant. So she knows that eventually she's going to have to pick up and get a job soon once little Melanie is old enough. Unless something, you know, gets in the way of that, then yeah. Right now she's just looking for a job. She's in between jobs, but her entire devotion is to her children, which she really prides herself with being a good mom, because she is a good mom, clearly, considering Shay, he survived to childhood. Now, Melanie is a very intense baby, and I think that Melanie is actually going to throw Amy for a loop, considering Shay was a very easygoing baby. Now I'm just making this up because obviously we never saw Shay as a baby. I never saw Shay as a baby. Shay started off as a child. So, like, even when I made him, he was a child originally. So, but Melanie is a very intense baby. So that means she has very big emotions and but is very easily entertained. But she's also more difficult to calm down when she's in a bad mood. And we're just gonna have to see how Amy explores, like, Amy takes on that, and if having such a difficult baby will deter her from having any more kids. So apparently Melanie ages up in 20 days, and I think that's gonna be a long, I may age her up beforehand, we'll see. That seems like a long time, but it also helps me be able to, like, do all these infant milestones, which milestones are a new thing. I'm also exploring that, so let's see what that's like. So let's just get into the gameplay. Let's not worry too- oh wait, I forgot about his mother. He has a very, like, close relationship with his mom. She's very supportive. She's very supportive of the fact that, her son wants to follow his dreams, and she's the one that kind of, like, you know, was supporting him when he was in culinary school and making sure that he had good things to eat. And his mom is actually the one person that inspired him to become a chef in the first place. So I'm actually having Blaine get a job because right now he doesn't have a job, but I do want him to be chef. So everything I said still applies because he's going into the culinary career. As for opening a restaurant, let's just pretend when he gets to, like, higher up in the culinary career that this is his restaurant, because I don't want to open a restaurant because this isn't a dine-out let's play. It is a growing together let's play. My game is Frozen. Oh, wait, no. My game is Frozen. No, you paused it. Okay. I'm so sorry. I paused the game. So, yeah, let's get Blaine his job. He's taking forever. Shay wants to talk to his dad. Oh, my God, the game's so loud. I'm going to have to turn that down. I hope it's not too loud for you guys, and I hope you can hear me. Right now Blaine is talking to his son. I did buy, Mr. Shay a bike because I do want to be able to teach him how to ride a bike. I think that's a new thing that, kids are finally able to ride bikes. Eventually I will, oh, also, before I get too into it, I did build this house will be on the gallery by the time I upload this part. You can find me here on the gallery at Yucky Yucko, that's not the gallery. Here, open. Yep, Yucky Yucko, that's me. I will have this house uploaded. I'll just name it, like, Growing Together Family Home, even though this is actually me reusing my not-so-very gray gen house, but I built, like, houses for, I think, the first four generations? Five. I built houses for the first five generations, and once I got to the sixth, I was not building her a house. I did not build her a house. I'm also playing in a custom- I don't know if I mentioned this already. But I'm playing in a custom save file, so I will also have that save file linked down below. I don't remember whose save file it is, but I'll put their name on the screen so you guys can know, and I can give them a proper shout-out, but I don't remember whose it was. Yes, and I think that's all the formalities that I have here. You're putting her on the floor.
Doop done a changle. Boona.
Look at this little thing. What are you doing? No, we will not see the game now. I just started.
Hey, keep pushing.
Actually, I probably should. Does he get, like, a special, I'll play with my energy ball. Oh, no. He's gonna fall. Did he fall? Oh my god. Wait. Shay. No. Wait. That's not how you do it, buddy. Oh, god. Okay. I don't even know how he went through the fence. Yeah. Oh, gosh. Dad, can we do something? Can we, like, hold on, I need to pause because he's moving a little fast. Can we, like, encourage him and, like, no. Oh, God. Is there one for, like, relevance? Like, current relevance? No. Okay, so let's just, I guess we're teaching him. This doesn't really seem like teaching. It seems like watching him as he troubles. I don't know what, he really thinks this is.
Galba.
As for you and Melanie, why don't you just put Melanie like over here for a second? We will come back to you guys for a minute.
Give a new Friffa.
Poor babe.
Don't fall. Friffa's no bean.
It's actually kind of late in the game. Maybe we shouldn't be doing this.
Jumping vent.
Ooh. Oh, God.
Select Kinnikuni.
Okay, we're going to get him off the bike.
Sikuni.
Carefully.
Umbrella.
Carefully.
Bobby Honey.
Put in inventory. Yeah, let's do that. Because it's actually quite late. Is the baby crying? Baby is crying. Okay, Shay, Shay, why don't you go to sleep and let's figure out why the baby's crying. I'm actually gonna have Amy's sleeping already. I'm gonna have Edward do it. Let's wake her up. Oh god, I've already neglected my kid. I'm not doing a good job. can we pick her up?
Hello, Rand.
No, we can't wake her up. I know you should never wake a sleeping baby. That's like rule number one of being a parent, but we should probably put her in her crib instead of having her sit here. Yeah, this isn't how I really expected this to go, considering everyone's sleeping. So, we're going to be sleeping.
Mac and Nerf?
She's a little... Oh no, she's crying again. Poor kid. She's not the snuggly sleeper. Okay, so she got a quirk. Melanie prefers to fall asleep when being held. Do you think they can do that? I'm sorry, my heart is like melted. Infants with a snuggly sleeper quirk cry when they're put down to sleep, even if they've been soothed. They prefer to sleep while being held or in a back carrier. That's not going to work out, sweetie pie. So how do we do it? Do we, I want her to be happy, and I want her to have a good relationship with her parents. She's just a baby. You know, I know that you shouldn't, like, you can't spoil the baby, you know? So I'm gonna pick her back up. Can you pick her up? Blaine. I don't like to see her cry. I guess she's sleeping now. Okay, well, you've disappointed me. Go to bed. He said, I understand that she has a quirk, but I'm not indulging. He said he's not indulging. Okay, well, baby girl is waking up, and she got the gassy quirk. So, she's not a happy camper. I'm gonna wake Dad up here, and Mom and Dad are awake. We are going to, I don't even know what to do. How do you, like, make your baby not gassy? Use cloth diapers, sure. How do you make your baby not gassy? Just gonna pick her up, see what we can do. So it says, oh god, she's so sad. Melanie has some tummy issues. Infants with the gassy quirk will become gassier, which is makes them fussier due to the discomfort. Of course, I did pick this. I picked to have an intense baby, so I can only expect so much. Alright, so let's pick baby girl up. I know that I said he's the chef and he would make his son lunch every day, but I'm actually gonna have her do it today so that he can take care of the baby. So we are going to make a sack lunch, and we're going to make him veggie and hummus sandwich. Did she need a diaper change?
Oh, but Tessa.
Well, I guess you're doing it anyways. Boo. Oh, look at her little feet kicks. I don't know what's happening. Oh, you have... What? How did your cooking skill get to level 7 that quickly? You cooked one meal? Okay, so I cheated her cook. Oh, I thought I did. I was gonna cheat it to be level 1. Okay, I guess it's not working. So I was gonna make her skill level 1 again, but it's not working. Also, his motor skill is level 3. I didn't realize that their skills were gaining that fast. I'm gonna have to figure out why that's happening. I don't know if it's a bug or if it's... I think it's probably, like, I must have done something in MC Command Center that I didn't realize. So, I'm gonna have to fix that. So, little guy is awake, he's gonna go use the bathroom, and then he's going to go eat breakfast. I should have had her cook him breakfast, but he can have cereal. He's not too good for cereal. His parents, they're normal parents. Even she had something. I don't know if she had something. My kid is still upset. I'm the worst parent, because, like, he's over here doing peekaboo with her, and she's like, how dare you put me down? At least she has a clean diaper. But you're hungry. What do you want?
Boom.
I don't know what to do. I'm giving her the boob. You're getting the boob because, clearly this baby does not want a bottle. She wants the boob. This poor kid. See, she, that's what she wanted. She just wanted to be close to her mama. Sometimes babies just need their mama. And he's over here peeing because he said, I'm done. Let's have Lane go downstairs and get some food. And I'm gonna get some cereal as well. Cause what else is he gonna eat? Oh my god, baby was starving. Rubbish. Oh, poor thing. She was starving.
Oh, Lena.
Okay. Well, now we did that. We're going to put Melanie down here. Because I want to do some, like, cute little things. I want to figure out these, these infant milestones. So her fine motor is gross, and then she needs to lift her head. So we need to practice tummy time with baby. Which I'm... if she's anything like any baby, she's gonna hate this. She hates it. No, she face planted, poor baby! Oh, shoot. My bad. The poor thing, she freaking face planted. And she's crying! Aww. My poor kid. It's okay! I hate that so much. You can do it, Melanie. Oh, Melanie, you can do it. There you go. Oh, jeez. Wait, where are you going? Your child. I'm gonna put Melanie in the... we need to do some stuff. And I can't do it when she's doing that. So we're gonna put her in the back carrier. Please get that child now. Hey bro, it's me, your boy Kyle. Listen, I'm coming over to your place to chill for a few days. Just like old times. Doesn't that sound sick? Wait, what? You don't remember me? Haha, dude, you're so funny. Seriously, never change. This seems... okay. I know Kyle is, like, this random NPC thing that comes... it apparently starts. I know that much because I watched a little bit of the stream in the beginning and then I stopped because I wanted it to be a surprise. So I'm actually going to be like, sure, why not? We're going to actually let Kyle come over. First visitors. And I know it's, like, insane to be doing this considering he's not home. So let's just pretend that he called Amy up and he's just like, hey, Amy, you know my friend, one of my frat brothers from college or culinary school or whatever? Yeah, he's coming to stay with us for a few. Maybe he got into, like, a fight with his girlfriend or something. And maybe he can help out with the baby. And Amy's probably just like, oh... Kyle. So clearly she's not thrilled about Kyle's arrival. So here's Kyle. I think he's coming to our back door, which shouldn't be our back door. It should be set as our front door. This should not be set as the front door. So let's actually go and welcome Kyle. My poor kid is so upset. Like, we are trying. Let's brag about our baby. Let's brag about our baby who is clearly upset.
Webusu, Blingo.
He's like, oh yeah, cool. Let's share San Sequoia secrets. Is she sleeping?
Lamina Galpa Watini.
Oh, Prita.
Nulis.
What's next?
Did you wake her up?
Thelma.
Shit.
Oh my god.
Oh.
She's bopping and bobbling back there.
What's up, dude?
Oh, wait. Word of advice, don't do your dishes in that splash pad thing at the park. Went out there for a what? Sort of Simstagram hashtag simple living thing moment. Ended up with a bunch of dogs fighting with me for scraps while some scandalized moms glared at me. Extremely bad vibes. You see this thing in the background? And how its face is like that? That's my face. That's my face because what? Oh god. You scared the hell out of me. Oh, you woke her up. We're gonna have to take her out of the carrier. Could you turn this on? I know you're, like, upset and everything. The bags in your eyes clearly mean that you're very exhausted with this baby who did not sleep at home last night. Very, we're not doing Tim-Tim. Blue raspberry. Oh, that's cute. But, can we... let's give her a nap. She clearly needs one. Are you gonna sit? Kyle. It's really weird that you're just... oh, you're gonna watch TV while we're trying to put our baby to sleep?
Yeah!
Oh.
I can't believe he's doing that. While we're trying to put this baby to sleep, you're gonna turn on the TV! Oh my god. Kyle. There we go. Now she's gonna sleep better. Because unfortunately Kapuna. My infant has the quirk where she can't sleep unless she's with her mother. Her father. Did you just... okay, does anyone else have this issue where, like, I can't pick this up because he used it. He's dancing to no music. But, they put things on the chairs. I've had that issue so long lately where they're just putting things on the chair, and I hate it. Oh, I love how she's on her phone while rocking the baby. Got this pop-up, and it was just like, what a goof. Looks like Amy just befriended a funny Sim. Funny Sims have a knack for humor and bring playful emotions to any social setting. They don't usually worry about looking silly in front of others. Should, in terms of Sim preferences, would you say that Amy likes funny Sims? Yeah, I'd say that. I don't know why you keep saying that. I don't have any CC, or I don't know. Maybe it's like move objects being weird. Where did you put the baby? Oh. Where's the baby? What happened to the baby? Amy? Oh, there she is. Oh, my heart. I was just like, I lost her. She's gone. Like, no more baby because I don't know what happened. Oh my god, that was terrifying. I thought she maybe like put her in the couch or something, like under the couch. She was probably like, I'm done with her. Kicks her under the couch. No, that's terrible. Anyways, she seems... Oh, dear. She's hungry, so let's breastfeed her again. It seems as though, Miss Melanie prefers the boob. Oh god, that's her brother. she prefers the boob, so what we're gonna do is we're actually going to choose her feeding preference for breastfeeding. And then we are going to clearly breastfeed her because she's hungry. Where's breastfeeding? Feed. And then breastfeed. Because she doesn't like bottles. When she tried to be fed by her father, she preferred to... We're not going to give Melanie an up right now. Melanie is fine. We are going to pick Melanie up and we're going to feed her. Up. Oh, she pooped herself. She pooped herself. Shay is home from school. I should have made him make friends at school. I wasn't thinking about like that or anything. So I,
Gedna.
Yeah. Well, maybe tomorrow. Unless he makes friends talk. Yeah, let's have little dude talk to Kyle Kyleson. Such a great. We can't do that. I was gonna say help him with his bike, but I don't want to do that because I don't want to take that away from his dad. Let's talk about our sibling. Yeah, be like, hey, I have a baby sister who I. He takes up all my mom's time.
Oh, Gusha Zimoy.
Girl, you change her diaper. You could definitely do what you just did and lose the dirty diaper by throwing it on the floor.
Or no clumsy.
Yep, that works too. Oh no, what does it say? From crying and fussing. Her cries aren't an answer.
These
moodlets from the babies are making me actually scream. They're making me actually scream. Anyways, her dad is home from work. He is, he's stressed, so he's just gonna come home and watch some TV. Melanie, it's not about you right now. It's about your brother. He drew a picture at school. I didn't know that was a thing. That is so... I was literally thinking, like, oh, I'm gonna have to make sure that I have him draw pictures because I want him to draw pictures around the house. That is so cute. He really... drawn by Shay Edwards on his first day of school! Don't talk to me. Because that is so cute. Oh, he got a first day of school. Shut the front door. Okay, you guys probably don't know, but Family Gameplay is my favorite gameplay. I adore Family Gameplay. And little things like that just like get me. They just get me. I just realized Amy's headband matches her little 90. That was not intentional. So Shay, why don't you what I really need Shay to do is do his homework. He also got a school project today. On the first day. Okay, she's screaming. her on.
Smile, Adish.
She clearly is unhappy. And I can't give her
a voice. Receiver.
Damn, Kyle, you scared me. Why would you do that? Oh my god. You're terrifying. You're terrifying. Like, I don't know why you would do that. So let's, wow, that's... I just want to put her in the crib. I know that's terrible because she likes to be held, but I can't do it. She needs to go to the crib. Right now. You could soothe her to sleep. You just left her up here to cry herself to sleep. I feel so bad for this kid. Like, I'm the worst parent ever. I know she's an intense baby, but jeez, I've only played with one other infant, and he's also intense, but he's not this intense. She's telling her bedtime story. Maybe that'll get her. I know she's actually gonna fuss and scream and cry because she's
like, oh, new boo.
He slept.
Punk, one gene.
She likes to be held.
Young water. Wob, your best name, Lev. Tomei.
She does not like
this. Bledso. Leech. Benuza Zerah. Medizi Shuna. Taru.
Did she say no? I don't know what to do. I'm just kidding. Needs help. I don't know what to do. She's not going to sleep. I don't know what to do. Maybe she'll just... That's, sure. Maybe if I just like... There you go. Now you're going to sleep. Off to dreamland from being told of, oh, anyways, that took forever. I was actually gonna have a breakdown. No, it wasn't. That's a bit serious, but that was terrifying. That was terrifying. Blaine, I understand that you want to sleep. I'm just gonna let him. I'm just gonna let him. You can't do that. You can't do that. Oh my god, my Sims are so tired and like stressed because of this baby. I haven't even done anything this part, but I think I'm gonna end it right here. In the next part, I will definitely do more. This is kind of like an introduction and getting used to it, but I think Baby Melanie has actually tired me out. Hopefully, like, in the next part, I have, like, a little bit more of a handle on this. And, yeah, so don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, and hopefully in the next part we'll do something a little more fun. Please stick around and find out what we do. So, yeah, I'll see you all later. Bye, guys.